when I filmed it. You don't see it in slow motion. And you just have to go with the flow. You're not experiencing the fight. You're just basically framing it and capturing it. So it was only afterwards, when we looked at it in slow motion, that you could really